Welcome back, everyone, to Crypt of the Necrodancer, where last time we actually got to the Necrodancer here in Zone 4. And I think we actually got far into to almost beat him. Let's give Zone 4 another try and see if we can get to him, shall we? Okay. So I'm guessing we have to beat Dead Ringer again, or is that fight skippable? Probably isn't. At least we know what to do now. Oh no, no, this is not good. I'm fucking up. Oh, I did horribly here. Let's see if I can salvage this. Salvaging this is gonna be hard. Okay, let's see if we can fight this shit. Well, at least we can get right straight into him, shall we? Okay, confused. There we go. Got you. Got you. Ooh, a weapon crate. Hopefully it's something good. Rapier. That's not bad at all. I can make you stop. Got you. So we can do a dash attack for double damage. Like that. I'm not gonna grab that gold because of that spider. Good, got you too! That was bad. Let's avoid that one. Oh, they all died! That's great! Yeah, I'll grab the apple. One heart, few enemies, thank you. That's actually very handy. We already have Kill Dash. Then I guess the one heart with few enemies is better. Oh, and thank you. Okay, mummy. We're dealing with the mummy, okay. Okay, let's wait for the mummy. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, because there was a small mummy right there, and they attack in across the tiles. I see. Oh no 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 no! This is not good. Perhaps it is. Okay, and that's a titanium rapier. I want a titanium rapier. Please. Thank you. Yeah, so that's 2 damage rapier, that's cool. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Jesus. Nice. Oh, I forgot the leather armor. Oh, don't want to lose all our items. Well, let's see what's in the shop if we can find it first. Oh, that can happen. Thank you. Those spiders are so annoying. Hopefully that's a shot. Okay. Those confusion spells are so annoying. There we go, we got them. Being able to deal with the golems quickly is also nice. Just had to be a dragon, didn't it? Just had to be a fire dragon. Wow. Man, I'm glad I got to the Necrodancer at least, so we could see him. Oh, Ringer Peace again! Wow, okay. Perhaps the game is actually feeling some mercy on me. If just we could get to the next level so the ring would actually kick in with its effects. Okay. How cheeky. At least I got the broadsword. Oh. Got you. Yeah, broadsword is good here. I think. Like the whip. There we go. Got you. That's not good. Oh, spiders. Got it. Okay. No! Why am I stupid like this? Oh no. Let me just lower the sound a little bit. I think the sound was a bit too loud for the game itself. Okay, here we go. Let's try again. Nope. Man, this is not going well for me at all. No, not the bats. Not the bats. Got you. Got you. Good, you punch the other right. Let's see. Chainmail, thank you. That'll nice. No! Please, I don't wanna die. Oh, hello, Fire Dragon. I need a better word. I cannot beat a fire dragon with a dagger. I cannot. I need better weapons. Why don't I get more weapons? Please. Oh no. Anything but this. Wow! Did I get out of that without losing a single health? What the hell? That was unexpectedly good of me. By mistake, but. Got who? Bam. Nope. Okay, where is the shop? Nope. Okay, let's see what the shop has. Gold rapier. Why did I blow that part of the wall? That was really stupid use of my gold. Well, my bombs, I mean. I suppose we'll take that. And the cheese. Cheese is always handy. Okay. No! Not this way. Anything for the giant bears. Okay. I don't want to deal with them on me. Okay. Let's just get down to the next floor. Okay, here we are. Yeah, I'll use the pickaxe. Better than the base shovel. Alright, these guys take two hits now. That's gonna make them more difficult. Damn it! Ah! Man, I just have to stick in there, don't I? We just need to hope we get a weapon. I need a weapon, a good one, too. And I'm messing up all the beats now again. This is a problem. I wonder when Shantae Half the Hero is gonna come out. I heard it was gonna come out soon, but. Could be missed a bit. Confusion spells really hurts me. Well, we got killed at a little bit extra damage. Nope. Okay, I'm just gonna bomb my way in here. Good. That, I guess. They didn't have a really open. I am really sucking right now. I'm guessing I used all my good energy on getting to the Necrodancer the first time. And we're just really lucky. Oh, perhaps we have some luck here. Okay. Now we have more health. That's gonna help. Good. I hate being confused. Please, I want that weapon crate. Or armor. Either works. Oh, thank you! Longsword! Perhaps we can actually do something. Got you. And you, good. Okay, that's a wind spell. Got it. Oh, bomb. Okay, nightmare. Got you. You're nothing big, nightmare. I can deal with nightmares. Overeating. I still don't know what that does. I suppose we do need food to find out. Take and deal double damage. No thank you. I'll just have some of your gold. Thank you very much. Oh, thank you too. I don't really think we have any use for diamonds anymore. There we go. Next floor. Oh, thank you! Oh, did we get extra? No, we didn't get anything extra, okay. Okay, move to the beat. Damn, I do not move well to the beat. No, no, no. That's a mummy, okay. But you? Got you, good. This is going better. The longsword is really helping. Okay. I just need down to get down to the coffin. Got you. And a bit of torch. Good. And we'll grab the holy water. Could be useful. And now to the next floor. Okay. Now things really speed up again. Oh, so it heals us, the holy water. That's cool. Okay. Okay. Grab the meat. Grab that. What's this? Hide it after gold pickup. Okay, so that's not while we have a high amount of gold. Yeah, that's not used up. Okay. Come on. And we got him. I don't know what's in there. We might need a bomb, but I don't think we have one. a banshee. A key. And I saw the God damn you! Key. Okay, that's he was in this chest. Heart container, thank you. Okay, let's just get down
dead
there.
Ringer.
Okay. We're bad at Deathbringer. Here we go. Damn! I was not thinking properly there. Damn it! Oh well. This is Matt signing off. Hopefully we'll have next luck in the next couple of runs. This really game is getting hard, but I am planning on starting a new series soon, so be ready for that. This is Matt, signing off.